They better be fed. They're gonna get up like that.
Oh, a little chin rester, agate.
Thank you. There might be nails, but they're probably not the right size, Sam. We'll just get Grandma, wait for Grandma.
Tell me
what?
Thank you.
here, not you. Okay, come on.
What?
I told you, Grandma. Okay, I'm going to hang up in here.
Thank you.
doesn't matter. You can go with either. You better go to the bathroom if you haven't been to the potty since I picked you up today. Will you go to the bathroom for Grandma?
I need some ice water.
Okay, you go potty and I'll get ice water.
It's dark in there. Grandma, it's dark in here.
Oh, just leave the door open. Nobody's in there.
Oh, it's dark in there. It's scary. Oh, it's dark in there. Really scary. Fine, I'll go. Grandma, hello. Don't you gotta go to the bathroom?
I went. I went downstairs. Come on.
Yeah. We just said you need to go to the bathroom.
I'm downstairs. I went.
We just said you need to go.
Yeah. Put your shoes on and your clothes. Oh. Your jacket here. What do you have in your mouth? What? Nothing? Here.
Did I wear a sweater? Oh, yes, I did. I wore a sweater too, Grandma.
No, I don't think so. Oh, it's in the car, the sweatshirt. Okay.
Thank you.
Halloween weekend. Halloween weekend.
I
Hero. Hero. Come on. Come on. Hero. Hero. Go ahead. Go on in there. They're waiting for you. Hi, Lori. Yep, it's me. I met Ed. He was just leaving when I was coming. It's me. I did a lot of yard work today. 3 hours worth with a helper. And but I decided to come because I won't be here. I don't think I'll be here tomorrow night. So I wanted to see you guys and the puppies. Oh, they look big. Kira looks tired. Yeah, the yard looks beautiful, and Ed came over to fix the futon, and I was so glad to see him, because we were still sleeping on the floor, and Pascalina doesn't need that, so. It doesn't look like Steele wants to eat. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it is good to be here. There was a big accident, though. Oh, that's a good girl, Kira. That's a good girl. Let me wash my hands. You know, I think the storm is bothering my feet. How was your day, everybody? Oh, hi, Bird.
gosh. Yeah, we've been thinking about it. Shelter was good. We had a wonderful chef salad, and then we had a melon from Brazil. So I hope we all don't get sick. I kept the tracking number though. But it was delicious. You were spared, huh, Lori? What does that mean? What happened over by you? Do we hear? Hi, Mrs. Plants. Yeah, I know. Look at how nice she's laying down there. But look at little Jewel over there in the corner. Oh, you mean last night? It was good. I thought it would be on TV. Both our senators were there and our governor and everything. It was good. Hi, Luther. And then tomorrow night I'll be going home to go to bed early for the move. And then Thursday night I'll be at another rally. Marcy's got a leg brace? I didn't even know that. I'll have to stop and see those pups on my way out. Oh. They really know how to line up for themselves, don't they? Oh. What's November 1st? Oh, the move? Yeah. Day after tomorrow. I'm glad I've got a family upstairs. Yeah. Hi, Pasta. They're glad to see their mom. Hi, Kim. My girls are good and they're glad we've got the regular futon back. Sandy won't quit. Terrible. Terrible, terrible. Hi, Dan.
Hi, how are you?
Good. My feet hurt, though. I thought it was real nice out for you today, Mrs. Clance. No sound. Oh, okay, that's what you meant about can you hear? Let's see, we do, well, maybe I should put, how's the sound for everybody? Maybe I should put it up a little. Is that better? Any better? Yeah, Ed did, he fixed it. There, it's a little louder, but it doesn't sound, I mean, it doesn't look like it's very much louder on the, you know, the colors. Oh. Okay. Yeah, they're getting big, all right. Oh, there's Ed's thermos. I'm going to go see if there's some coffee. They will be 4 weeks. Wow. That's unbelievable. Somebody just went to PP, I think. Oh. Right, Friday, but it's only Tuesday.
So they just turned 3 weeks.
Oh, did you call?
He went potty on the dragon tail or whatever it is, a squirrel tail. Did you? Who are you? Are you done eating? You want to come by me? You little cutie. I'm gonna see if I can get some coffee.
Escalade is great.
Yeah.
Is it your dad's birthday, Pasta? No kidding, it's Wally's birthday, my son. Wow. I didn't know. Wally's 48 today. I don't even know how I got to be 48. I can't believe that. there's a little teeny dribble of coffee in the bottom of the. Oh no. They must be playing out there, huh? You're purple, Crispy? What does that mean? Hi, Crispy. Oh, yippee, Burn. Oh, look at someone's laying on their back. I see Jewel moved in, but maybe she should feel like eating. Do we have pictures of everyone, Crispy, or should I pick someone up? Oh, good, then I can just pick whoever's done eating. Someone is behind Kira there. Who are you, little pumpkin? Come on. Is this Amber? Is that Amber? Yeah, she does. She's gonna slide off of there in a minute. Kira, do you want a towel? Hi, little girl. I don't even know your name for sure. Oh, it's nice to be here. Come on. You want to rest your head? Well, at least she can breathe, so that's good. She's not snoring. Sleeping pill. Pascalina goes to get her incision checked tomorrow. And I'm going to meet the doctor for the first time. Does anybody know who this is? Is this Amber? Oh, okay, so this is Amber then. Look at her cute paws. Yeah, I'll be glad to meet her. She's a wonderful surgeon. Yeah. But I won't be able to take the kids to school, so I'll miss that. There's a cute picture. Her dot, yeah. It's still pretty dot-ish, though. Pretty dot-ish. She's kind of mellowed out. She is. Hi, Amber. Hey, it's good to see you.
Yeah, I don't think I've picked her up for a long time. Yeah. I didn't see Jewel eat with the rest of them. My girls didn't eat today either. What's the trouble? Is she the one that was crying at first? No, that was Marcy. I'm getting the litters mixed up. I'm getting the first girls mixed up. Oh no, Marcy was the last born. We thought she'd be a boy named Mars. Oh no. Hi, Phyllis. Have they? Oh. Well, they're all done eating now.
Yeah, they really run around. Mm-hmm.
They just ate.
Yeah.
They just ate.
Well, Mama, they got keys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but they don't bike down. No.
Oh, and that's what they do.
They bark.
Like they bark. Like the bark, but it's a yell.
I guess they all went and had their physicals today.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was just the other litter. Was it just the other litter? Lori is saying hi, Phyllis. Oh. Lori O. Oh. No, maybe they didn't. Maybe it was the others that went and got shots.
I mean, they're content now with what they feed, but if they don't get their food right away, they start yelling.
Do they?
Yeah, it's sort of funny.
Did you have enough to eat?
Have you been doing? Working hard?
Yeah, I just came from work, and we'll be moving day after tomorrow again, so that's
where
always
hard.
We move every month on the first. No, we move from church to church.
You're kidding.
No, We have to pack everything up and go.
You go keep going back to the same one, so?
Yeah, 12, once a year.
Oh, only once a year? So it's 12 different churches you
got. Well, we've got 24 or 36, it just depends. Sometimes we have three sites. We always have two. So we have 24 churches that we work with all the time. Yeah. Plus, I mean, that's the overflow.
Do they sleep there? Oh. In the churches?
Yeah. They're somewhere else during the day, and then they come to the churches at night.
Oh, okay. That keeps you busy.
It sure does. It's always coming up to the month. Well, I don't think she wants to be up here with me.
What?
Okay. Oh, just Opal's babies went. Uh-huh. 40 in the overflow, and the main shelter is always full. About 52 people in there. And we're always turning away. And we've got families only. you know, they have to be families. Moms and kids, dads and kids, or moms and dads and kids. So we usually have between 5 and 8 families per overflow. Yeah. You want to go back with your buddies? With your buddies? There. Well, they're getting big, yeah.
Here, let's see if you want.
You want to come up here. I think this is comfort. We're going to Central Presbyterian, right downtown St. Paul, right by the public radio station. And I guess they've redone the whole place. I haven't seen it since they did. She had to. Oh, did she? Did she go? That's a good girl. Hi, MP. Kira seems to be happy to be with them, taking care of them, cleaning them up. She had a little rest. MPW. That's cute. Yeah, are you new here? Hey, he's got a little freckle face. Yeah, he's cute. Hey, baby. Here. Are you thinking that I'm the owner? No, I'm the mother of the owner. I just come to visit. Oh no. Oh, look at his little dots on his paws. Do you? Oh. Cooper, okay. That's cute. Do they? Yeah, they. Okay, all right. Okay, well, you don't have to stay with me. No. Oh, no. Hi, Tonka. Oh my gosh. You know how much I love that costume on Sophie. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Yeah, but they seem to like to be together down there, don't they? That's good. Oh my gosh. You know that I loved it by my reaction, right? I asked Ed, Ed was over to fix the futon today, and I asked him if he saw the picture. Yeah, and he did, but he didn't realize that it was supposed to be me. Hi, EJ.
Hey, Grandma.
Oh, you do? Yeah, it's nice. Oh, they're biting on each other. I wonder if Jewel wants to eat. I didn't see her eating.
Maybe it would want to eat. You want to eat? There's no one here now. Maybe there's nothing left.
Oh, little book does.
Look at these.
Huh?
Please, guys.
Yeah.
Here's a box elder.
I've killed so many in my garage.
Have you?
Yeah, if you go look.
I'm going to put another one out there for you.
No, I'm telling you my score, don't mess it up.
I don't like to kill them.
They'll fly onto me and I'm just like, no.
Get off of me, right?
Oh, there's at least like 30 dead ones out there.
Oh, dear. Oh, good, she's eating. Oh, and there goes some. And no, Zinc just peed. Does that take these guys outside yet? Did you just go? You cutie. He's so cute with that white head. Maybe they just sit and just think and not pee. I haven't seen Agate for a while. She's sleeping so nice. She says, don't bother me. Oh, don't bother me.
Yeah, I got a little note from Char today. She's probably resting up, huh? I think most everyone is good. Hey, say hi. Hey, everybody. Hi. Prickle nose. Mm-hmm. What a cutie. Uh-oh. I think I've had more than two Mrs. Plants. Night-night. Sleep tight. I hope the storm is gone. Yeah, Shar is one of the moderators on here, MP. This is Agate, isn't it? You are tired, yeah. Well, she's sucking hard. Didn't she eat? Oh, Crispy. I can't either. But I know Agate because she's got this big shawl like Pascalina. Not quite big as Dot as Pascalina, but yeah. But this is definitely Agate. And she wants, oh, they've all got teeth now. Yeah. Okay. She's got a tiny dot, but on her neck, not on her head. But I mean, there's no other dog that has this shawl like she does. In this litter, anyway. Maybe you want to have a massage. I'm looking for someone who wants to have a massage. And usually Agate doesn't. She was always the go-getter and the crier and the squirmer. Won't you? Hmm? Okay. Right. You have to have the right names. No, she. Crispy is one of our famous photographers. Yeah, she's a person, okay, all right. I don't think we have any robots on here, do we? Oh, maybe you meant a dog. Just my dog's type. Oh. Oh, I have to check that out. I haven't been on much lately. Today I was working on the yard. I suppose I shouldn't let her bite on my fingers, huh, Tonka? Oh, I know, and I don't always do that, but I try to get on before I leave for work, or before I leave to get the girls to school. And I was sure glad that I saw that. And I couldn't believe people didn't recognize the person. They were guessing all kinds of people. I knew it right away. Were you? I know. That was so funny. And then, you know, I tuned into my page first, and I thought you sounded awfully happy that I guessed right away. Yeah. You said, yes, yes, that's right. It was so cute. And I mean, how could anyone mistake that, that gray hair and the jumper and the tongue hanging out? Yeah, I loved it. I wish we, like I say, I wish we could have had had a picture together with our jumpers. I'm talking to you guys, MP. I'm talking to Tonka. Tonka's mom. And all of you, actually. I know, it was clever. Ed, we got a smile on out of Ed about it. She's really cute. She's pretty symmetrical. Kind of like Pasqualina, for sure. Except Pasqualina's got, well, she's got this cute stripe on her ear, too. It's kind of going away. Or maybe she's not the one with the big stripe. I don't know. She has a petite face. They seem to be awake tonight, don't they? When I pick them up. Oh, look at. She was, or he, I don't know who that is. Sleeping by Kira. Oh, now Jewel's making up for not eating when the rest ate. Cute. Gemma is just falling asleep there. Hey, cutie. Hey, cutie. Hi. I don't know who's that doing that crying on there. Here, just go. One little puppy I want to massage. Not you, huh? Not you? I'm going to have to look when I get home, Crispy. Because I wanted to see it the day before yesterday, even. Hmm. It's kind of warm in here. They must have the heat on. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Crispy. Say, this is a really cute picture. Oh, I know, isn't it? I heard the stock market is going to be open tomorrow. Shakira's. Oh, did you? Isn't that cute? I wonder if I should get closer. No, that doesn't work. Here. Here's Pops. Oh, for spoken for Kira's Puffs? Well, oh, you mean the litter? The pick of the litter? I think John is going to be here this weekend. Oh, good. That is so cute. Okay. Who was that? I guess that was Copper. Hmm? That was little Copper. Yeah. You gonna be a talker? You gonna be a talker? Well, they all seem to be content to be in the box. A lot of them were. Hi, Irish. She's falling asleep there. Or he. Oh, look at that. the patient mother. You know, she has to be biting her with her teeth, not kissing. Okay. Do you need rain? Like some people, I wish we could pass the rain around where they need it. Yes, she is. Whoops. Look at this little one over here.